The man charged in a Milwaukee road rage homicide has been sentenced to 22 years in prison. Javette Vallone pleaded guilty in the case back in June. The murder happened in August of 2020. Vallone was involved in a crash. He then followed the other vehicle and opened fire near 15th and Mitchell. The man driving that car was killed as he tried to shield his wife in the passenger seat. She had a graze wound to her forehead.